Can y'all hear that train coming? I said, can y'all hear that train coming, y'all?
Thank you.
Dallas, Texas.
Yeah.
The one thing that I hope that was I was able to accomplish is that out of this whole entire weekend, I know there were some of the baddest cats in the world, man. One of them is very, very top on the scale for me as one of my influences, and all the guitar players know that Eric Johnson is one of my highest influences of all time.
Yeah.
And I hate that I missed him. I tried to get here, man, but you know what? Health and strength came before trying to pace myself to get here.
Yeah.
But I will see Eric again. We are very good buddies, and yeah, we'll be around again. But I hope that I was able to provide a small bit of inspiration for one person. Just one person. I said just one person.
Yeah.
That's kind of reverse psychology I'm using. Hopefully it was more than one person. But ladies and gentlemen, I can't begin to explain to you how powerful it is to have such magnetism as people like Tommy Katona and Ali Venable, Kingfish, and my man Euphrates over there, and all these other bad cats, and Philip Sace, and Eric Johnson, and Andy Timmons, Sonny Landry. Man, I don't want to leave nobody out, but y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. There's a whole cesspool of a lot of players. The Young Guns, Salvation Army, Salvation from Sundown, all them cats, man, everybody that's involved with doing something every night to make this world a better place. That's the way that I think that this country will be made better again, is through music.
Yeah, yeah.
Now that's my only political statement that I'm gonna give you, is that's the thing that I see all ethnicities, all colors, all creeds, all kind in one place at one time enjoying themselves with no problems. And the one thing that we have in common is music made that happen. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope y'all enjoyed y'allself. I hope y'all stand in line to come over here and get this new record that I got, man. And this new vinyl and this new disc. My blood brother, the twin brother, the little Jimmy King, may he rest his soul in peace, is over there selling merchandise for me. And ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you guys. That's Byron Carter on the bass and keys.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Nicholas Hayes on the drums. Dallas, Texas, y'all know who this lady is. Y'all give it up for my lovely wife, Miss LaDonna Gale. My name is Eric Gales. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed yourself. Jimmy Dallas, I appreciate y'all. Thank you. Yeah.